I was worried trying to get in touch with her, and I couldn't get a response.
I think it was near Thanksgiving. She got into a car accident.
Valerie's house is a special place for children and families to come after they've lost someone in their lives that meant everything to them.
You know it already that you're not alone, but to be around others and actually experience it with them.
No child should grieve alone.